Downtown Victoria is my place to be authentic. I think authentic's the right word because I can be myself, whether it's I want to be an artist and pursue my art goals, or I just want to be that guy that sits at the coffee shop and people watches. My husband and I came here on our honeymoon and liked it and felt like we were home the minute we got out of our car. Chris had got a tattoo and we were coming back from it and walking up and just kind of caught our eye that we were holding hands and we broke away right away. Looked around and no one even was looking twice at us. No one was saying anything to us. No one cared. Can actually just be ourselves here. So we just kind of grabbed hands again and just kind of walked up the street holding hands, and it was the first time in a long time we've ever done that. Chinatown drew me in, and right now it still feels like the place I need to be.